sooner my duties are concluded, the better.
Up my training routine.
As soon as my shift's done, I'm on.
Can't expect to fare so well every day.
Well, have you found some place I might sate my scholarly curiosities? Oh, to think such a place existed. How very curious. Guide me outside, then. If you can deliver me from this pit, I ought be able to find the rest of the way on my own.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
polish up my gear for tomorrow.
Master, pray let...
This should be far enough. My thanks. If you truly are arisen, then I swear to someday repay this debt I owe. Words may be wind, but there's naught else I can offer you at present. Pray visit me if you've the time or inclination. Mayhap the knowledge I've gained reading tomes of Eld could be of some use to you.
I expect Captain Brant will want to hear of this. Here, if you please. This way, if you please, Master.
I'm not sure what's best.
Good. We're here.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. It seems Magistrate Wardour has been safely delivered from his cell. The man's dedication to justice shall doubtless be a great boon to our cause. Mayhap 'twould be prudent to visit man on occasion and avail yourself of his vast stores of wisdom. He might... Now, would you be so kind as to return the key I lent you? I thank you. Pray, take this. Consider it remuneration for Your Majesty's efforts.
I assume you haven't forgotten the delivery we were to make here, Arisen?
We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
There's no great shock to me. Here at last.
Oh, I can't find a silver stone anywhere. Have you fared any better? Oh, just look how it shines. Thank you ever so much. Say, aren't you curious who I want to meet? Well, I'll tell you. My mother and father. I don't even know what they look like, you know. Not to say I'm unhappy at the Gracious Hand, of course. But I'd really like to meet them, even just once. I want to tell them how grateful I am that they gave me life. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, hi, Arisen. You'll help me again if I need it, won't you? Please say yes.
Miss Daphne seemed pleased with our efforts. Mayhap we ought to pay her another visit sometime soon.
I suppose 'tis so.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb. We ought to put...
Greetings. Welcome to the Guild Hall. Here, we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance? always a pleasure.
The rules at your leisure. Here's hoping.
Seems I've collected a few too many things. Perhaps I ought to be more selective in future.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality line these shelves, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths. Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
The Goblin's lair lies somewhere along the Western Road. I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson at least.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Such quietude. It's been a hard day.
I worked hard today.
You're the last person I'd waste my time on. As I recall, we have another matter to attend to in this domain.
We might kill two birds with one stone, or focus on our current objective. Both choices have merit.
Well met, sir.
Just take it easy today. My knees are acting up. Dear me.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
Told, I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. I'll use this chance to commit myself fully to the study of the arcane. I'll impress you yet, Arisen. If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating a strategy that caters to our respective skills.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness. Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Ah, excellent find. Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
This place is lovely. I might stay a while. One day, I'm going to have proper raiment.
Thank you.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on. This ox cart's bound. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Some tapestry of stars.
True enough.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Have you come from Vernworth? How are things there? The ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of fell beasts, and so little are survivors anticipated that you'll find not even a checkpoint here. In times past, 'twas safe enough a night when the monsters sleep, but no longer. Since a few days passed, skeletons and phantoms have made this their nightly battleground. 'Tis nigh impassable now. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. I'd heard the spirits had calmed somewhat since 'twas erected. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing the ancient battleground, would you consider passing by the cenotaph and making sure aught's aright with it?
Going.
Empty of monsters.
Where Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone lying about, would you? One befitting the name the Jadeite Orb. It was stolen from me while I was delivering it, and if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. 'Tis no exaggeration. He's had people killed before, more than a few at that. To be quite truthful, I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite Orb and quit this place for good. Working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. That jewel was my last hope. Unless you were to find it for me, would you, sir? Oh, pray do a poor man a kindness.
The Jadeite Orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone who has experience in banditry.
Could it be aught's befallen the cenotaph? I'd heard the spirits had calmed somewhat since 'twas erected. If I cannot dissuade you from pressing onward, perhaps you'd consider passing by the cenotaph and making sure aught's aright with it. Could it be aught's if I cannot dissuade you from...
Pray, sir, seek as for where to look. You could try asking a bandit, or someone who's apprised of illicit dealings. Might not be easy getting them to talk, mind.
I've got wares of every ilk.
Need anything? Mayhap I can help, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
There, sir. What can I do you for? Not that I really need to ask. Aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day. Trade slowed to a standstill, I fear. Always a pleasure.
Our results are awaited. What say we make our report?
Greetings. You are the Arisen, are you not? Tell me, in your comings and goings, did you happen to encounter a man by the name of Ofulv? He seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. My fellow merchants are scouring the city for him as we speak, but have had no luck as yet. And if I may be candid, our primary concern is not the merchant, but rather the orb. 'Tis an item of precious importance to myself and my partners, you see. I must see it reclaimed, post haste. And in my hour of need, who should wander by but the good Arisen? What say you, sir? Would you be so kind as to seek out the Jadeite Orb on my behalf? You will be rewarded handsomely for your service. Of that, I can assure you.
Sirs Ofulv and Everard each seek the Jadeite Orb. To whom ought we to grant it, assuming we find the thing at all?
I shall stand by you, Master, whatever you decide.
Over here, if you would.
Welcome, sir. Contrary to the name, this little shop of mine deals in naught but the finest treasures. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. On the transference of souls, eh? 'Tis not like to do much harm on its own, but when combined with its twin, the first volume, 'tis potent indeed. Take care how you use it, sir. Ah! I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all I ask. Hope to see you again.
The Jadeite Orb is safely in hand.
Greetings, sir, and welcome to the Sword and Staff. We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale runs dry.